Max. Well, thank Max for having me. You know, this is my first songwriter in the round thing to do. I was in Nashville all those years. No.
Wow. Gotta come to muscle shows to do it.
I'm telling you, I'm glad I did. This is a song I wrote while I was in Nashville. It's kind of like My Redneck Woman, but it's a little funkier than that. It's called Sister Soul. Big Kenny started calling me Sister Soul, so I wrote a song about where I come from. So this will tell you all about me.
Sister, so.